Our job as a league, we are a conduit within a system. It's called the pyramid, the National League system. Yep. We take clubs from step five up to step two. Okay. And that's really our job in football. If a club goes bust, and we had a club last year, Thamesmead Town, went to the wall, they were into liquidation. There's not a lot we can do about that. And again, we shouldn't get involved in the actual running of member clubs. We could be accused of intermeddling, and that would be that would be silly.
Yeah.